Well done, little seed. You have now mastered how to use the power of the seasons. What a stroke of luck! The third guardian is just beyond this cave. So, little seed, off you go. No time to waste.
Heading in the right direction.
The gap down below is much wider than it looks. I'm not sure if your fox can jump far enough to get across. From what I've seen, you're not easily put off. You're right. If you can't solve a problem with brute claw force, use your head instead. That means you're close to the exit. If they allow you to pass, of course. This river was full of salmon back then. But they're extremely rare today, and I think I know who's responsible.
Yeah.
The third fragment. It was almost too easy. The Guardian of Spring can't have put up much resistance. You should have seen it before. Always ready to play and frolic among the waterfalls. We used to get along really well. But it's grown listless over the years, like the other Guardians. Very sad, but that's how it is. As powerful as they are, the Guardians have their weaknesses too. Are you getting a bit tired, little seed?
Only kidding.
I expected more from the spring. Why does it always rain in spring? And why do we always complain when it rains? Luckily, we only have to find one more fragment. A few drops of rain aren't going to stop us from finishing what we started. Now you can manipulate three seasons, you should have no problem finding the last guardian. Leave it. What's the matter with him now? You think I'm frightening him? Don't worry, my noisy little fox. You'll soon be back where you came from.